One thing that could, of course, help is so-called vaccine passports to allow people to go into restaurants and pubs, show they've been vaccinated or had a test recently. Are you going to introduce that in Wales?
Prepared to go on considering this on a four-nation basis. I think there are definitely prizes to be won through domestic vaccine certification, but there are some very big practical and ethical challenges to face as well. What about those people who can't be vaccinated because their health conditions don't allow that to happen? What would happen to them?
I'm sorry, you could account for that on the app. There could be a system of self-certification for that.
Well, I think that just takes us then into the practical issues. If it's a self-certification system, then what reliance could we put on the fact that somebody produces a certificate? A certificate would have to mean something, and that inevitably means we'd have to have a system to make sure that that was authentically the case. Mm. Now, I don't say that these problems can't be solved, but I am saying that we've got to work together to make sure that if we are to introduce such a system, it has to be fair and it has to be reliable.